So Una is only a character for one book. She is a teacher, and she is sent from Reykjavik to the far eastern part of Iceland to an old village called Skálar. And the idea was just to do one book about this teacher, no policeman, only something very different. And so there will not be another one. I think I chose a teacher because I wanted to do something very different. I have written about Ari Thor, a young policeman. I've written about Hulda, a police woman. And I just felt I needed a different type of main character. So the book could be more about psychology and mystery rather than the work of the police. So it is it's a different type of mystery, but still, still a crime novel. Skálar is it used to be a real town, not anymore, and it has been abandoned for many years now. So in the book, I imagine that people are still living there, but they are not. And in the past, during the Second World War, it was a big town, or sort of big, with much more than 10 people. But for my book, I thought I will find this isolated place, and you can visit it in real life and see the ruins of old houses, and recreate it with only 10 people. And yes, I mean, I love to work with isolation and few characters, so you can focus more on each person and, you know, find out their secrets. Yeah, in all my books, I think nature is a character, and Iceland is a character. And when you live in a place like Iceland, you really have to embrace all the strange natural phenomena, the weather, the, you know, whatever it is, the mountains, the volcanoes, the sea, everything is a part of Iceland. So the nature and also the, you know, all this old history, old stories, it all is sort of a part of what I write. And I love writing about places like Skálar because it has a real history. So when you read the book, you can go and see, you can learn a little bit about this old place. Even though the story is fictional, the history we read about is real. I am working with Katrin Jakobsdóttir, the Prime Minister of Iceland, on our new book. We don't know exactly when it will be ready, but it will be a crime novel set in Reykjavik in the 1980s. And Katrin is a good friend of mine, and she has written a lot about crime fiction, but she has never written a crime novel before. But she wrote her thesis in university on crime fiction. So I knew that she would be a big fan of crime and that she would probably want to write a book. So one day we had lunch and I said, you know, maybe we should do one book together. And she thought that was a good idea, and it's been a project that we've been working on for the past 2 years. So hopefully we can see it soon.